Hey, out there, internet. I just wanted, I'm walking right now, I just wanted to give you a brief synopsis, and this is going to be called What I Learned About YouTube. I clearly have not been at it a while. Even more importantly, I'm not very good at it. But posting videos really made me learn something. And that's the fact that it's hard to keep coming up with content and keep coming up with new ideas and new things week after week. Especially when you don't have the equipment and you're not well prepared for it. I thought just using a phone would be sufficient enough, but really it's not. I probably would much rather use like an actual camcorder or something else to make things. But also on top of that, I can't say that I probably could have done any better. But like to come up with a script to edit using Avid, Final Cut Pro, Adobe, Premiere, whatever, is very hard to do. And that's about it. I think what I learned is that YouTube does take a lot of time and commitment, and as of now, I am definitely not cut out for it, but who knows, I may be back again, unfortunately for everyone watching. And maybe I can actually put some more effort into these, hopefully. But this has been a fun 12 weeks, and good luck out there. Peace, love, and harmony. Bye.